that loveth silver shall not be satisfied with silver, nor he that loveth abundance with increase. This is also vanity. When goods increase, they are increased that eat them, and what good is there to be owners thereof, saving the beholding of them with their eyes. Ecclesiastes chapter 5 verses 10 to 11.